Amiga CD32, powered up, playing Dragonstone. Here's the Amiga CD remote. So you can see that it's running and booted.